Monuments.
And there's the gun for our invitational section of the boys. 1 mile in our field. Okay. Hit number one from Arlington, James Asselmeyer. Hit number two from Brewster, Mike Delfay. Hit number three, Liam Hackett, John Jay High School. Eon Nohilly. Hit number four from John Jay High School. From Hollandaise High School, Nick Farrell. Hit number five. Hit number six, Ben Smith, John Jay High School. Hit number seven, Eric Sabolini from Arlington. Hit number eight, Jen J. Bendelin from Valhalla. Thomas Avalio. Hit number nine from Valhalla. Grant Sheely from Dobbs Ferry. Sawyer Marr, hit 11 from Carmel. Ryan Gallagher, hit 12 from Briarcliff. Tom Caruso, hit 13 from Mayapack. And here come our competitors in the first quarter. 68 seconds for our first quarter here, our invitational mile. Alex Court, hit 14 from Somers. Patrick Watts, hit 15 from Pleasantville High School. Just past 400 meters here, our 1 mile. Record set by Hayden DeVries of John Jenkins Fishfield. 4 minutes, 18.1 seconds back in 2003. All of our finalists for the boys and girls 100 meter dash, please report to the starting line. Coming up on our half here in this boys 1 mile. Coming up on the half, 2:17 unofficially through the halfway point of this invitational boys 1 mile. Your leader, hit number two in the green from Brewster, Mike Delfay. We have a tight front pack. Everybody sitting on one another's shoulder. We're more than halfway through. As they hit that turn, we're coming up on three quarters. 500 meters to go for our competitors. It's anyone's race as we have a tight front pack. Our crew here pulls out the bell. It's Asselmeyer, Delfay, it's anyone's race. There's the song they love to hear. 1 lap to go. Asselmeyer takes the lead on the turn. Delfay, 300 meters. Cheer them in, folks. 200 meters to go. Official winning time, 424.32. Eon Nohilly of John J.